About a year ago, I started this series with the end goal being to achieve the max cape, and in this episode, that goal will be achieved. I started playing a little under a year and a half ago and never thought I would make it this far in this amount of time. But through dedication and a lot of time, I was able to, learning far more than I could have expected and meeting some really awesome people along the way. This video is a bit of a long one, so grab a snack and a drink, sit back, relax, and enjoy. I put a lot of time into making these videos, and if you want to support me, liking the video and subscribing is the best way to do so. My name is Folayyy, and welcome to the finale of Making Dreams Come True. But before we get started, thank you for watching. So I'm going to start off with runecrafting, of course. It's going to take a while. I'm locked into probably about 90 hours of runecrafting, but I am just going to go ahead and get this done.
All right, it has been like 3 days since my last clip, but look at this. 301,000 wrath runes, 80 mil.
And now I am about 24 hours into this 91 hour grind that is 99 runecraft. And there is actually level 97 runecraft right there. I still have about 70 hours to go to get to 99 runecraft. It has been like 4 days since I started doing this runecrafting grind. And yeah, I know there's only been a few clips, but I do have to dog sit starting tomorrow throughout the weekend. So I think I'm going to be doing some fishing and getting that pretty close to done. And then after that, I'll either do some agility or mining, whichever I feel like. But yeah, I guess I will see you guys in a couple of days. All right, it has been 3 days and I'm back from dog sitting, and I am proud to say that fishing is done until I am ready to max this account. And I'm also getting really close with agility. Today is the start of my 2 week vacation from work. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to max my account by the time I am done with vacation, but I have a feeling I am gonna get pretty darn close. And the first thing I am gonna do is continue on this runecrafting adventure. I believe I have about 70 hours to do. So let's go ahead and get started. Oh, but I forgot, I do have 462 marks of grace. So I'm gonna go ahead and buy, I believe, what is going to be the final graceful outfit plus recolor before 99 agility. Right, and I believe the last set that I need is the Hosidius set, aka the green graceful. And here we go, the green graceful set has been attained. And yeah, I put in the transmog plugin to wear mole slippers because yeah, they're cool. And you may have seen glimpses of it, but I don't think I've actually just shown it. But I think honestly, just having these in the bank just look really nice. But anyways, let's get started on the runecrafting. I might see you in a couple of days whenever I get a level. Any other grind after this is just a cakewalk at this point. All right, would you look at that, a full rune pouch and 400,000 wrath runes. 109 mil. They're actually going up to 272, probably in the anticipation of Valamore dropping pretty soon. I think it's dropping pretty soon. All right, so this is the next day. I am like a third of the way to level 98, and we are just chugging along. But I just wanted to make it known to the public that I have made a promise with Mr. Jer that if I indeed get the runecrafting pet, then I will sell my whole bank for a T-bone. So I'm just putting that out there so that I keep my promises. But otherwise, onward and upward. All right, check it out. 500,000 wrath runes. It's going up to 136 million, Jesus Christ.
Oh, I actually got it. Oh my god, I actually fucking got it. There's no, oh wait, I have to buy a T-bow now. I actually have to buy a T-bow. Oh no. Oh shit. Well, here we fucking go. Well, yes, I'm buying a T-bow right now.
Oh, where's my little boy? Where's my little boy? Oh, there he is. Holy shit.
Oh my fucking god. 11.3 mil XP. Holy shit. I got the fucking pet. I fucking got it. Oh my god.
Oh. Okay, so to change the color of the Rift Guardian, you have to go to the altar that you want it to change to. Okay, so I will do that here in a little bit. Let's go Let's go sell the bank and get the Tebow.
Okay, so the goal right now is to not sell the Wrath Runes, because I want to keep a track on it to how many that I make when I get to 99. But if I absolutely have to, then I will sell the Wrath Runes. But the goal is to not to sell them.
I mean, just the stuff that I had for Nex alone is going to be worth quite a bit. So I'm just going to go ahead and pick out some of these items, and we'll see where this adds up.
Oh, it fucking bought. Look at that, the twisted bow, 1.6 billion. I've been dreaming about getting this single item for so long, and now it is mine, and I get to keep my whole Missouri. I get to keep all of the Missouri. Let me go ahead and equip everything. Oh my god, look at me. I look like an absolute fucking gamer. Look at that, holy shit. Yep, too bad I'm skilling and I'm maxing and I can't use this. I might find some free time to use it a little bit. But yeah, I'm going to be spending a lot of this time maxing, but it is nice to know that I have acquired thy Tebow. I now have 2.1 mil to my name, and I would probably say most of that is going to go towards arrows, so... Yeah, we're broke, but the good part is I have 140 mil in Wrath Runes that is stacked up, so whenever I get to 99 runecrafting, I will have a healthy amount of money to at least get some of my items back, and I'm mainly going to focus probably after the Fang and my Bandos back, and everything else can just come within time. Look at the boy. He's got a nice little purple body now. Okay, yeah, how could I not test out the Tebow? I'm just going to go to Giant Mole for probably not too long, but at least get a couple kills, get a sample size of how fucking strong this thing is. And, you know, just have fun with it. Okay, well, yeah, I just did a few kills. I think I'm actually, it's getting pretty late for me, so I think I'm actually going to lay down in bed and watch some TV and just overall, man, it's been a crazy day. Oh my god, I was honestly just joking about getting the Rift Guardian, and then just, but yeah, it's so awesome having this Tebow now. I cannot wait to use it in the many places that it is useful, and honestly, I didn't think I'd get the Rift Guardian. That's why I made the bet with him. but here I am. It was on my own volition. I made the bet because I really wanted this pet. And I did want the Tebow at the end of the day. Okay, it is the next day. I've been doing a couple hours of runecrafting. I'm still kind of in shock that I got the pet last night. But yeah, I was just doing some thinking. And I mean, the main reason why I was doing these Wrath and Blood runes to begin with, one was for the money, because it is good money. But two was for the pet. And now that I got the pet, I'm... kind of debating on going to Guardians of the Rift. As much as I really don't like the game, I was thinking about going back to it, because I still have quite a bit of collection logs to get there. Where are we? Guardians of the Rift. I still have not received an Abyssal Lantern, and there's a couple more things that I could get here, and eventually one day, I know it'll take a long time, I want to get a copy of each of the runecrafting outfits of the different colors. So I know it's going to take a lot of Guardians of the Rift games to get that. So yeah, I think after I get this level in runecrafting to 98, I might finish off 99 runecrafting at Guardians of the Rift. And all in all, at the end of the day, I do have like 150 mil in Wrath runes. So that's good startup cash for my rebuild, I guess. I can get, you know, my Fang back and a couple other things where I can start doing a couple bosses and stuff.
So I think that is going to be the plan. Well, I guess the pro side of doing Guardians of the Rift is that I will get runecrafting done faster. I will just be making much less money. But I do have the opportunity to get some collection log slots in the meantime. So I think that would be overall worth it. And there we go. Level 98 runecrafting. Just one more level to go. Yeah, I'm going to head over to Guardians of the Rift now. But first, I guess I'll show you the total amount of wrath runes that I made from level 95 to 98. Which is 607,000. Totaling up to 167 mil. But I am just going to go ahead and throw these in the Grand Exchange, and I'm going to let them sit in there for a while because the prices are going up, so I'm going to try to scounge everyone for every single penny they fucking got. So I'm just going to sit them in at 280 each and just let them sit there because I do see that people are buying them at 280, maybe not frequently, but see, already 7,000 sold, so yeah, we're going to keep it at 280 and just let that slowly buy out over time while I get this last room crafting level. And instead of boring you with a bunch of Guardians of the Rift, I'm just going to skip to the fun part where I pull rewards. So, cue in montage right now. Oh, we got an abyssal green dye though. That's pretty dope. Okay. I guess I will not complain about that. That is a pretty rare drop and something I will need for a copy of each of the runecrafting outfits in the future. And we get an XP lamp. We'll put that right into agility. But I do believe that I have enough abyssal pearls to actually get a collection log slot. Yes, I do. 429. So I can actually go ahead and buy this ring of elements. So that is a collection log slot for me. Now, this ring, I believe, is just used as a teleport to get to any of the like elemental altars. But if you rub it, yeah, you can go to the air, water, earth, or fire altar with this ring. So let's open up these intricate pouches. A dragon spear and a shield left half. Okay, that's fair enough, I guess. We'll put that XP lamp right into agility. And there's 673,000 runecrafting XP. That is by far the most XP I've ever gotten a day in runecrafting. But I am done with runecrafting for now. So I think tomorrow I am going to go ahead and just start on some construction, I believe. But it's nice not taking 2 or 3 days to get a whole fucking level, isn't it? Look at that. It only took me less than an hour. Level 96 construction. We will keep on going. Okay. Thank you, Double, for the fang. I appreciate that. I will put that to good use whenever I max the account. Hell yeah, brother. Boy, Devil is just way too nice. I'll tell you that. There we go. Level 97. There we go, level 98 construction. All right, this is the last inventory I'm gonna do. About a little over 130k left to go. I still have a little bit of winter tod to do, and I fucked up there last time and accidentally leveled up construction there, so I just want to leave a little bit extra leeway just in case. Construction is now edged, and I, you know, it only took me like half a day to do it, so that's pretty good. Okay, so I these wrath runes have been in the Grand Exchange for like 3 days now, and as you can see, I have only sold like 100,000 of them so far. So I'm pretty sure I've milked it for the 280 at this point, because the 100,000 has not moved in like a whole day now. So I'm just gonna go ahead and collect this. I'm going to cancel this buy offer, and I am going to just put them at 275. Maybe we can scounge some more people. And speaking of winter time, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and go there and finish off fire making. Just waiting for this game to finish up, and then I can leave and open up all these crates I've been saving. Looks like I got like 32 crates, so just gonna go ahead and open them up. Maybe we'll get something cool. All right, and we got nothing cool, but that is all right. But fire making is done for now. Okay, I think I am going to do some smithing for now. It seems to be like that is my lowest skill, so I might as well get that up a couple levels at least before I work on something else. Oh, I gotta buy some stamina pots, but it looks like most of the wrath runes have sold, so that's 111 mil right there. Still a little bit more to go, so we are totaling up to 140 mil right now for our starting cash for our rebuild. I quote unquote rebuild. I didn't realize I'd have that much money left over after selling everything, so I'll definitely be able to get a couple of my things back at least. Hey, level 96 smithing. And level 97 smithing. So I wasn't feeling too good, and I decided to take a break from smithing and just do some herb lore. The boy devil ended up hooking me up with like almost 100 mil in herb lore supplies. All he wanted me to do was make them, and then I just give him back all the potions. So I get XP and he gets his potions. It's a win-win game. But yeah, herb lore is now completed though, which is pretty cool. My mic wasn't working, so editor Folayyy here, but I decided after that herb lore that I wanted to kind of switch it up and do some chinchampa hunting, and I decided that I was gonna hop between doing 1,000 chinchampas and then doing a little bit of blast furnace and just kind of alternate between the two, or maybe something else. Just to get the chinchampas out of the way in kind of bits and pieces, because doing 3-tick does kind of put a strain on you if you do it for a long time. But there is level 98 hunter and level 98 smithing. There we go. Only 16 more levels to go, and we're already edged in quite a few of them, so I guess it's time to get to working. But before I do that, I actually want to take a break real quick and do some temple trekking. If you don't know, temple trekking is a mini game located in Mauritania, and whenever you do this mini game, you can get reward points, and you can spend those reward points on various amounts of things. And one of the things that you can buy in there are tomes that give you XP in agility, fire making, fishing, mining, slayer, thieving, and wood cutting. So I want to do some temple trekking to get books in each of those besides agility, because I have a plan for agility that I don't need a XP tome for. And that's going to be the way that I'm going to be able to 99 all these skills simultaneously pretty much. So yeah, I'm going to head over to temple trekking. Maybe if I'm lucky, I'll get a extra copy of the lumberjack outfit. That way, whenever I do decide to do some forestry, I'll have an extra outfit to get the forestry reskin. And what's nice about these tomes is these are like one of the few things that you can actually bank, like one of the few XP tomes that you can actually bank. So we can keep these in the bank until I'm ready to use them. For now, I have my last XP in what, 6 skills banked, so that's pretty nice. And the last inventory of gold ore, and I will be pretty much finished up with smithing. Look at that, about 11k to go, and I can move on to something else. Right, 4,300 XP left to 99 hunter. That is gonna do it for me for this hunting adventure. Oh, we're getting so freaking close. We're getting so close. And you know exactly what I'm about to be doing. The boy splashes online, and this is the last skill that I have not even touched since I got 98. So it's about time to get stuck in for about, I don't know, 6 hours or something. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and get started. Little game freeze right there, but yep, we're just gonna keep on going. All right, I'm gonna sell splash all these
Wrath runes. But yeah, I'm going to give him a good deal on it just because this guy helps out a lot of people. And he's definitely helping me out. And yeah, we will accept that and we'll get rid of all the Wrath runes. I absolutely have zero.
All right, we are back with some thieving. As you can see, I have a book of knowledge from the Dunce random event. And I got that just before I started recording. I am going to hold on to that because I need that for construction whenever I max the account, unless I want to kill like 500 more chompy birds, and I'd rather not do that, so I'm going to try to hold on to this XP book. But yeah, I'll see y'all in about an hour whenever I am done thieving. All right, we're going to stop thieving right there. Just a little under 10,000 XP to go for that beloved 99 thieving. Thing I am going to do is actually use my Tebow for once. Ever since I got it, I have a little bit of Slayer XP to get, and I believe right now I have a Greater Demons task. Yeah, I got some Greater Demons to kill, so I'm just gonna go kill some, and then yeah, we'll do some Slayer until that is edged off. All right, another task complete. 26 Mithril Dragons. Okay. Guess this is as good as a time as ever to buy my Bando's chest plate and my Tacit's back. So, guess I'm gonna go ahead and do that. There we go. Look at them bad boys. Duradel, what you got for me? 182 Cave Kraken. I actually have not done Cave Kraken in a long time. So, let's go over there and check it out. Oh, I'm at 2519 kills and I have not received the pet yet, so I'm actually getting pretty close to drop rate. I believe it's a 1 in 3000, so maybe we'll get the pet here. Hey, I got a trident. Oh wait, another trident. Very cool. I'm rich now. I am very rich. Just for some background info, I am hosting, after my maxing party, a drop party for the clan and some other friends, and one of the clanmates wanted to donate to the loot pool. Mr. Hard LMS, man is a G and is a pretty good PKer from what I hear. And yeah, he's just very generous and gave like almost 100 mil for the loot for the drop party. So shout out to him.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Dude, Hard's a fucking G. Oh my God.
Alrighty, and that is Slayer finished. 983 experience until level 99. Of course, I have that XP tome in the bank that will be the rest of the XP that I need for 99. So let's move on to something different.
All right, I'm going to do some cooking now. I gotta do about 2200 of these kabam bams. So just in case I fail any, I'm going to buy just 2500. That should be enough for any burnt kabam bams along the way.
Okay, so fishing just got done. I have 20 XP left. That was fucking close. Holy shit. All right, we're done with cooking. We're done with cooking. We're done with cooking.
Oh, that is pretty lucky. We have a lamp and a book of knowledge now. So that kind of gives me some leeway with a skill that I don't want to bring in the inventory.
All right, we have 860 XP left for fishing. We are done with that. I was playing on the phone today and I was mining and I actually got a second XP lamp, which is pretty cool. So -3 inventory slots until I max.
Now that I have fishing done, I can go ahead and finish off agility and then afterwards woodcutting.
Wait, there's actually no way I got another fucking genie. Oh my God, that's -4 inventory slots. Well, holy shit.
All right, well, would you look at that? The last agility lap that I will have to do. And now we can move on to, I think I'm going to do some woodcutting now.
Okay, no more woodcutting for me.
Pretty much all I have left is mining.
Okay, I was doing some mining on my phone while watching TV last night, and I ended up getting another genie lamp. So that is -5 inventory slots.
All right, and there we go. Mining is done. 666 XP left until 99. So all I have left now is crafting and fletching.
All right, and that is a crafting edge. So everything is ready besides farming, but I have all the trees and everything already planted and ready. I'm just saving them so I can do a couple of Hesporias here and there throughout the week until the maxing party is going to begin, and then I'll edge it off.
But I still have like 4 or 5 days until the maxing party, so I'm just going to delegate a lot of time into killing the giant mole and also doing a lot of medium clues. I am going to juggle a bunch of medium clues with this most recent game update.
The clues now have a despawn timer of an hour. So, yeah, I'm going to spend all of my money on eclectic implings and just stack up a whole bunch of medium clues. I actually don't need this ring of endurance anymore, so I'm going to get rid of it and then spend all of the monies on eclectic implings. All right, I'm just going to buy 5,000 for now, and that'll pretty much be our whole cash stack. But yeah, I'm just going to go through all these and then do a bunch of clues.
Right. I am almost getting 6 hour logged in. It's getting to the end of the night. There are actually a couple of clue steps that I can't do right now because they require me to use a shortcut that would give me agility XP. And I only have 2 agility XP remaining until I level up. So I can't fuck that up. But it was like 2 or 3 clues that I wasn't able to do, but I got 59 caskets now.
I fucked up.
Oh no, I actually fucked up. Oh man, I should have read it. Oh no. Oh fuck.
I'm about to get flamed. In the chat. I can see. I can already see Soup saying something.
Oh shit. Fuck. Well, yeah, I should have read that. I've been
really careful about reading all the fucking agility shortcuts, see if they gave me XP, and I just wasn't thinking about this one. Well, I guess I can go get my cape now.
But I guess on the bright side of that is that I can pretty much do all of the medium clues that I've been farming up without having to drop any, because all the ones I've been having to drop is ones that require me to use a shortcut to give me agility XP.
I guess that's a plus side.
Okay, I guess I will talk to this guy and go ahead and grab my cape. And there is our agility cape. I actually like the look of the agility cape. It is pretty nice. And the emote, what does it look like? Oh, you actually like hop on poles and stuff. That's actually a pretty cool emote. I guess at the end of the day, it's not the biggest of deals. I mean, I'm going to be getting them all 99 anyways. I guess it's just 15 skills at once instead of 16. So I'm not too mad about it. I just was not expecting it. So I'm definitely happy about the 99. It's just a little disappointing to get it at this particular moment.
Okay, so I have finished up opening all those eclectic impling jars, and I got a total of 189 medium caskets. Now, there was quite a bit that I had to drop at the beginning due to agility shortcuts, but at the end, I was able to do them all until today. Today is actually the release of Volamore, and they added some clue steps that would require me to go inside there, and I haven't done the quest yet, and I didn't feel like doing it, so I had to drop a couple more today, but 189 medium caskets, and I believe it was like 5,000, a little over 5,000 eclectic implings. Definitely would have gotten more if I didn't have to drop so many, but yeah, that's pretty cool. Tomorrow is the day that I max, and as soon as I max, I actually have to go dog sitting. So I was gonna open these caskets after I maxed, but since I won't have time to do that, and I really don't want to wait like 5 days to open them, I'm just gonna go ahead and open them now. But the only thing that I really want from here is obviously the ranger boots. So if we go over to mediums, I have done 23 so far, and I've obtained 7 items from there. But yeah, nothing really too notable that I've gotten out of here, so I expect a decent amount of log slots. I guess we will see where I end up at the end. But let's just go ahead and get started. A purple elegant blouse. Okay. Those are pretty rare, I hear. And we get a master clue. Immediately stopped. I'm just kidding. I'm going to drop the master clue. We'll do them all at the end. A white boater. Okay. Another elegant piece. Oh, a bandos page 4. I didn't realize I didn't have that, but we got a white elegant blouse now too. That's we're getting a lot of elegance. And a gnomish fire lighter. Very cool. Is that red headband new? I believe it is new. There we go. An adamant full helm G. A leprechaun hat. All right. Oh, I guess I never got an Episcatorius teleport before either.
Hey, a Shazian banner, hell yeah. A wolf mask? An adamant plate body G, and I believe that armadillo stole is a new collection log as well. Yep, there it is. A mithril plate shirt T, a ancient stole, and another elegant blouse in one clue. That's actually fucking ridiculous. Green D body G. Okay, okay. Another elegant skirt, and we got an ancient crozier. Oh my god, dude. What is fucking going on? So many log slots. Another elegant skirt? Oh. Dude, I don't know the rate of them, but I do know that they are pretty much the rarest things that you can get in mediums. So that is really nice to get out of the way. Oh, I guess that Armadale page one was a collection log slot too. An ancient stole? No, I believe I just got the ancient stole. A Armadale cloak. A green headband. Piscarellia's banner. Okay, I didn't even know what that is for a second. A black headband, and I believe the mithril kite shield is also a new item. Guthix page one. I thought it was the adamant one for a second. I believe I've gotten the strength amulet T as well. Oh, the adamant plate body T was a... Wait, the adamant plate body T. I know where that... Oh, it's laying on the ground here. Okay. I was like, where the fuck did it go? Oh, I barely noticed the trim on it. Okay. Yeah, I thought it was just a regular plate body there for a second. A penguin mask. Okay. Didn't look like a penguin mask to me for a second. Adamant shield H3. An adamant helmet H5. We got the good old bucket helm right there. Another elegant, a pink elegant skirt. A crier bell. Okay. An adamant cane. Okay. I don't believe I've seen one of those yet. A black unicorn mask. Adamant plate body H3. You love to see them. Adamant full helm trimmed. Adamant plate skirt. I am curious to know how many log slots this is going to be. Oh, Arceus banner. You love to see it. Lovakinj banner. I believe that is a new one as well. I think I got all the banners. We got 50 more left. Adamant plate body H2. Okay. Adamant plate body H4. I believe that's a new one as well. Oh my god, we're getting all the plate bodies, aren't we? Holy sandals, let's go. That's not the boots that we're wanting, but it is a pair of boots. Another pair of holy sandals. God damn it. How'd I have a feeling that was gonna happen? Oh, the mithril full helm trimmed. Okay. Yeah, we're getting to the point where we're gonna start seeing a lot more dupes, I'm guessing. All right, a blue headband. A green dehide body G and a adamant shield H1. Okay. Mithril plate body trimmed. Very nice. Have I gotten the Guthix cloak? I believe I have. Another master clue. Okay. Okay, it's already on the ground there. Nice and neat for us. Great. All right, 10 more. Will we get the ranger boots? We get another piece of elegant, though. The gold elegant. All right. 3, 2. Oh, we got wizard boots, though. Okay. Last one. Aw, no cigar. No ranger boots for us, but that is all right. That was a pretty damn good opening. I'm actually curious how many log slots I got right there, because that was almost way too many to count. All right, let's take a look at the clan chat. Look. Look at this shit. Oh my god. All right, let's see. I believe I started out at 7 collections logged on the mediums. I'm now up to 54. So, yeah, we definitely got quite a fucking bit. Almost 50 collection log slots in those. Well, almost 200.
caskets. But the cool thing is we got a lot of the rares out of the way. The elegants are actually pretty rare from what I hear. We're looking at 189 medium caskets for a total of 10.9 mil. Got two holy sandals, and we got the wizard boots somewhere down here. But other than that, just a bunch of collection log slots that don't really mean too much. Just a lot of fashion scape at the end of the day. But yeah, it was actually really fun opening up all these caskets. I've never had that many opened up in my life. And the fact that I only got two masters out of it is nice, because I can do one master and then hold on to another if I feel like not doing it.
All right, I got the master clue done. It is about time to go to bed for me, so I'm just going to put that other master clue in the bank for now. But let's go ahead and open it. And we get a bowl wig. Very cool, very cool. What does this look like? Yeah, that ain't it. That is not it.
I didn't mention it, but I actually did get two more genie lamps today, so that makes up for a total of 13 skills that I'll be leveling up with a book or a lamp. So that means there's only two skills that I'll need to get on Fossil Island itself, which I am going to be saying that is farming and runecraft. I actually don't need runecraft on Fossil Island itself, but I want to get runecrafting with the ecumenical keys, so I will just end up doing a XP lamp on Hunter and crafting instead of doing a birdhouse. But that way I will be able to do it all pretty much standing in one place. I'll just be standing there right by the mahogany tree and click the mahogany tree and then just go ham on all these XP books. But yeah, I will see you all tomorrow whenever I max.
This is a crazy thing. This is a crazy follow party right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, there is some craziness being done right now.
What is the pathing going on here?
I don't know what's going on.
Oh my gosh, okay, I'm in.
Are we in a triangle now?
Dude, I'm just doing geometry.
We're doing some geometry.
Yeah, literally.
We do like a single file line where everyone follows a single person.
That's too coordinated.
Imagine everyone on the fucking island just being like, what the fuck is going on?
All right. Here we go.
I feel like, okay.
Bam.
Oh. Hey, yo.
Bam. Bam, 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 bam.
Hey, yo. Bam.
Oh, wait, I gotta reset these. Reset. Okay, so this one would be on Hunter. This one will be on Fletching. This one would be on Crafting. This one would be on... Where's Cooking? I'm freaking out, man! Cooking. This one would be on Mything. And then Herb Lore. And Construction.
Oh, baby.
Boom. There we go. We are max.
Hey,
let's fucking go!
Hey, yo!
Oh, let's fucking go!
Oh my god. Crazy notifications. What the...
Yeah, dude.
Hey, yo.
Hey, oh my god.
Congratulations.
Hey, Jesus Christ.
Wow. Oh my god.
Wow. Wowzers. Wow,
oh my god.
That was crazy. Dude, I am actually so fucking glad I got rid of those fucking lamps, dude. I have a full inventory now. Jesus Christ.
What was it, Sindar Post?
Hey, Lily. Hey, Trevor.
I guess we just...
Well, you can go west where Jer, like you see on the screen, Jer and Lily are. Okay, let's go talk to this guy. Hey. Hello. What do you have in your sack? I want your sack.
What?
I want your sack. Give me your fucking sack.
Oh, wow.
I'm just going to buy two for now.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Lord. Yeah, you can always get more. Oh, my God.
What is that? What is that?
Damn, Jin, I got it the first time.
Jesus. Yeah, dude. Yeah. You guys gotta do the synchronized emotes, and then I will do it.
Same pets.
Yeah. Oh, we all do have the same. Wait, hold on. Yo, Mac, you should like really get the fuck out of my way. You know what I'm saying? You're really ruining my shot.
He said, "I see people do the celebration every day."
Wait, Matt doesn't hear us. He doesn't hear us. He's not in the call.
No,
that's what makes it really hard.
What the?
Hey, yo.
Pet. Oh no! Wait, I got the room crafting pet.
Oh, you gotta go bring it now.
No, I don't have the color though. What?
Soul.
Alter.
Oh, we all have the same fucking one too. Yeah. Like the same.
That's
color.
What I'm saying, dude. It's gonna look
cool. Okay, God.
Wait, literally, let me get to the soul altar. What is wrong with you guys?
You know how many times I've had to run to the soul to do my fucking medium clues this week? Jesus fuck.
So.
Oh!
Hey, yo,
hurry up, Jer.
Yo, chill. I need to get to the soul altar, man. It's gonna take me like 2 minutes. You guys better be good doing that for 2 minutes.
Me and Foley have been doing this for like 5 minutes currently, so it's a little more clicking.
Bro, dude. Why is the run to this whole altar so long,
dude,
bro?
You're telling... They are...
Oh, no. I'm just going. I don't have dark essence. I brought one pure essence. It doesn't even work, dude.
Yeah, you're cringe.
I'm coming you're back. Cringe, I'm bro. Coming back. I don't care. I'm going to have a red one. I don't care.
That's tragic. Going to break up the match.
Crazy. I might have to.
Dude, you might as well just do it. We're already doing it. We're still waiting.
Dude, you might as well just give me a shadow at this point.
Yo, chill. You see, it matches all your outfits, but mine matches my outfit, so it's fine.
Oh, God. Here comes the red.
Damn.
Hey, yo, chill.
Ew. It's like the Algonquin.
The rejected ugly duckling.
Wow. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Hey, oh, give me the screenshot. What the?
I'm just going to start spamming.
Okay.
And then we'll all link up on me.
Oh. Oh.
I didn't have the match name for long.
Hey. Oh, no. It's all falling apart.
There we go. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Different angles.
Oh yes.
Wow, guys, I feel left out on this clip.
What do you mean? You guys are over there.
No, hi, like guys. They both have pets and they have crazy fashion scheme going
all
on.
Right.
Like,
okay. Time.
Oh shit. Okay.
That was a lot better than my maxi party. I literally went to the island and we called it good.
Oh.
Wait, I have a handy dandy note.
Yes, sir. I got the pinned message as well.
Handy dandy notebook, like the Blues Clues.
Yeah, that one.
We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. Yep. We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Yeah, exactly.
You're gonna put one Tebow in there, right?
I see.
I heard two. If not, I'm suing for false advertising.
Oh, I thought he was just gonna give it to me directly.
Okay.
Check W.
Deposit.
Deposit everything before the vagrants come in.
Oh, shoot. Confirm.
Hey, Foley, you got to confirm that before you.
Oh, I have to confirm all?
Oh. Okay.
I confirmed it.
Why didn't you just press all?
Can someone please give me one of the most?
Oh, I can do all. Okay.
Someone's having a big party. They're saying it already. Please.
All right, confirm. Okay, let's pull. Everyone done?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on. Big money.
Nightmare.
Oh, berserkering.
Oh.
You want to
bring the gods? Archer's ring. Let's go.
Wow.
What is happening?
Mole slippers. I got my mole slippers back.
I'm getting absolutely.
That's the only thing I want. Please, I will trade mole slippers for.
Tormented bracelet. Dragon chain.
Cold necklace.
Oh my god! I also got a light barrier.
Serpentine. Guys?
Light bearer as well.
Okay.
Yeah, no, hard LMS like hooked up a lot of light bearers.
Wait, a spade? Give me that spade.
Dragon chain body.
Drop the spade, please. Please drop the spade. I'm sorry. I had to throw something.
Give me
in
that magic sapling. Hey, give me this. Hey, yo, 2K rune arrows. Let's go.
Wait, babe.
Jersey eating good.
Yeah, I got 2K.
Wait, I want Amulet mole slippers. Fury? I want mole slippers. No.
Hey, babe, you could just buy it. I know you got some stuff.
No, but I could have gotten it for
Zoro's scales.
Alright.
I'm selling one of the Abyssal Whips.
There's still more in there.
Wait, there is?
Mm-hmm.
Is
there?
Oh.
Hold the again.
Oh, wait. Oh, there's hella in there. What the?
Oh, nothing's happening.
Yeah, what the heck?
Oh, whoa,
do it again!
There it is.
Give me the mole slippers!
Mole slippers! Please! I'm begging!
Oh, I got mole slippers.
Rigged.
Whoa. Followed by a dragon chain body.
Alright, Folayyy.
Dragon plate body.
Hmm.
Hey, yo, how are you getting all these goodies, bro?
I've got
I've got nothing.
I've got
it
like
with.
Almost half an inventory of goodies.
Rigged.
I'm getting jumped in line.
I got coins, a lot of coins.
I haven't got
7 mil. That's 7 mil of coins.
Damn.
I got 100 jugs of wine.
Zilch.
I got jugs of wine.
Absolute zilch.
Oh, Aram's armor set.
10k rune arrows. Let's go. Oh my god. This game wants me to go back to Nyx.
Wait, there's still stuff in there?
I don't know. I just pulled it again.
Hey, yo.
Zoro scales? Who's trying to tell me something? Like, if you're trying to tell me go back to
Zoro, Zoro scales? Right? Yep, there they are.
No, that you're wrong. I'm not, you know, you're trying to convince me of my horrible trip where I lost my Draymond staff. You're wrong. Hey,
why is nobody
that's what you have to
it wasn't
it
your
much?
Draymond staff, it was your lunar staff.
Oh, you're right, my lunar staff. Which is even worse.
Hey, why is nobody picking up this jug of wine, though?
Wait, why is everyone leaving my spade on the floor?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It's pretty inconsiderate.
I just give the space for a troll.
Hey,
someone put their hard working spade that they got from, I don't even know, Barrows 6 years ago, and you're just gonna leave it on the ground?
Well, actually, I stole it all from the... Yeah, you're right. Exactly. Yeah, that's where I got them from, Barrows.
Yeah. Easy. Hey, who's leaving those 43 coins on the ground? Hello? Give me that. Give me that. Jug of wine? Give me that. 7. How much are jugs of wine? 4 each? Oh, wow. That's literally garbage.
That's all right.
Wow.
Yes. Looks empty now.
Good job. Hey, there's still one Zoro scale in there.
What?
In the chest, there's one singular scale.
Oh, dude.
Chop it.
Oh, man. Whoever gets that, oh, my God.
That's crazy.
We gotta go for it. We gotta go for it.
Yeah, who gets it is the best in the class.
I got it.
You got it?
Okay, damn. Never
mind. I'm already gone.
He said, I'm already gone.
There's no point popping these balloons, bro.
We're just baiting everyone now. Wait. We gotta have the... Gotta have the people dance. There we go.
Oh, yeah. We should have done that at the beginning. What the heck?
All right, everyone put their stuff back in. We'll reshoot it.
Okay.
Jeezy Fola.
Helmet plumes.
Thank you.
Wow.
Huge Jeezy boy.
Wow.
Max before mouse.
Yo, Fola, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Don't worry about what I'm doing, all right? Me and Falcon just having some personal time, okay?
Hey,
no need to fucking look, okay?
Hey, yo! Hey!
Yo.
No, look over here. We're just training.
That's explicit content right there.
PG-13.
Hey, yo. We're just working out. We're just...
Yeah, okay, buddy. All right.
Hey, yo, what is happening? What is happening?
You guys just mind your own fucking business.
Hey guys, I have to go and dog sit now. Wow. But thank you for coming. Wow.
Yeah,
I appreciate it, guys.
I'll let you know when I'm heading over.
And with that, the main goal of this series is complete. The Max Cape. It only took me... I think I started the series about a year ago, and through a lot of work and dedication, I finally get to see that 2277 in a very cool fashion. With all my friends there to witness it as well. I couldn't have asked for a better maxing party. This was a really fun time and a really fun series to make. But when one door shuts, another one opens. And yeah, I got some plans for the future. So make sure to stick around. This is the end of an era, but yeah, we're going to really start playing the game again now that I have a max account. So no more skilling videos for a long time. Yeah, but I really appreciate you all for coming around and hanging out and watching the videos. It really means the most to me. And I guess we can look at the time played. It took me 184 days and 22 minutes to max this account, and I had fun every single bit of it. But yeah, my name is Foley, and I have made my dream come true, and it's time to start tackling on some new ones. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.
Oh, I got the pet. Holy shit.
That is Dragon Slayer 2 done.
Sometime long ago, we dreamed out of windows. Then we grew shields and walls are all we seek. One time away so slow in poppy fields.
Hey, a jar of darkness. Oh my god. Hey, there we go. Very fucking nice.
Awesome shit. Look at us fucking go.
Oh! Another dragon warhammer! What? Oh! No way! Oh! What?
Oh man, that's a big drop. Two fucking abyssal rifts?
What the f- I thought it was one!
Yes! That's what I'm talking about! My BCP! What a way to get level 90.
Hey, we got the thread! Oh, I actually predicted it. Masori legs. Look at that.
Oh, I just got 99 strength, I think.
Oh, we got Butch!
Holy shit!
Oh, yes! That's what I'm fucking talking about!
Let's fucking go! Give me that shit!
Oh, Bird is throw bottom! Oh, yes! I'm fucking done! Yeah!
There we go!
Oh my god!
Oh! Oh my god!
Over play body.
God.
Oh my god!
What?
There we go. We have achieved the maximum prayer.
Let's go.
You're still fucking spooned, bro.
Oh my god. Oh my god, the angel.
You need to stop, man.
Oh no, I got the RP cut. Oh my god. Yay! Oh, I actually got it. Oh my god, I actually fucking got it. There's no, oh, wait, I-
Oh, it bought, it fucking bought. Look at that, the twisted bow, 1.6.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Hey, yo.
Oh my god.
Congratulations.
Hey, Jesus Christ.
Wow. Oh my god.
Wow. Wowzers.